बलम पिचकारी जो तूने मुझे मारी, तो सीधी सादी छोरी शराबी हो गई। हाँ जीन्स पहन के जो तूने मारा ठुमका, तो लड्डू पड़ोसन की भाभी हो गई। होलिया में उड़े रे गुलाल अयो रे मंगेतर से, होलिया में उड़े रे गुलाल अयो रे मंगेतर से। सोने की थारी में जो ना परोसा, सोने की थारी में, सोने की थारी में जो ना परोसा। खावे गोरी का यार
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Wishing you all a very happy and a colorful Holi in advance. For today's tutorial, we are doing a special Holi mashup in which I have selected three songs. The first one is Balam Pichkari, second one Holiya Mein Ude Re Gulal, and the third one is Rang Barse. Before getting into today's tutorial, let me remind you about the trending song Chaand Baliya. We have already covered the tutorial for this song. You can check out. I'll drop the link in the description box below. Also, we have started with a new series, Best of Arijit Singh, in which we have already uploaded one song, Main Tainu Samjhaavaan Ki. You will get the link again in the description box. Now, without any further ado, let us start with today's tutorial. But before starting, don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon also, so that you can get all the notifications and updates from my channel. Ab shuru karte hain with today's tutorial. Toh sabse pehle dekhte hain ki girls ka scale kya hoga. It's D minor. And the chords are D minor, this is D minor in open, but I have played D minor in bar position. This is D minor in bar position. How to place D minor in bar? This is A minor. A minor ko aap 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 frets aage leke jaoge, and by changing the position of your fingers, free your index finger and place a bar. This is D minor in bar position. The next chord is C major. C major bhi maine bar mein play kari hai. This is C major in bar. How to play C major in bar position? This is A major. A major ko aap 1, 2 and 3 frets aage leke jaoge, and with your index finger place a bar. This is C major in bar position, or you can place C major like this also by placing your index finger on the first string and third fret. This will be C major in open. So you can play both the ways, C major like this or like this. The next chord is A sharp major. For A sharp major, same C major ki bar position ko aap 1 and 2 frets peeche leke jaoge. So this is A sharp major in bar position, and if you want to place it in open position, then you can place your index finger on the first fret and first string. This is A sharp major in open position. So the chords in open position are D minor, C major and A sharp major. And the same chords in bar position, D minor, C major and A sharp major. Ab dekhte hain ki boys ka scale kya hoga. Boys will place the capo on the 4th fret. And you will play the chords E minor, D major and C major. Let's compare these chords with my scale. Jahan par main D minor play karungi, there boys will play E minor by placing the capo on the 4th fret. जहाँ पर मैं C major play करूँगी, there boys will play D major. और जहाँ पर मैं A sharp major play करूँगी, there you will play C major. Don't forget to place the capo on the 4th fret. I have used two strumming patterns for this mashup. The first one is down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. You can add a joiner also. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up. This down up is your joiner. So after adding the joiner, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Strumming pattern ki jo speed hogi wo aapko thodi si fast rakhni padegi, because the tempo of the song is very fast.
Balam pichkari jo tune mujhe mari.
So down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Itni speed kam se kam honi chahiye. The second strumming pattern which I have used, that is down, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up. Is strumming pattern ka tempo bhi fast hi rahega.
Balam pichkari jo tune
down, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up, down, down, up, 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 down, up, down, up. इतना फास्ट होना चाहिए. It's not necessary to use two strumming patterns for this mashup. You can continue the mashup on single strumming also, which is down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, or you can continue the full mashup on down, down, up, 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 down, up, down. Let's move on to the song now.
बलम पिचकारी जो तूने मुझे मारी तो सीधी सादी छोरी शराबी हो गई. हाँ जीन्स पहन के जो तूने मारा ठुमका तो लड्डू पड़ोसन की भाभी हो गई. होलिया में उड़े रे गुलाल अयो रे मंगे तर से. होलिया में उड़े रे गुलाल अयो रे मंगे गोरी का यार बलम तर से रंग भर से हो रंग भर से भीगे चुनर वाली रंग भर से हो रंग भर से भीगे चुनर वाली रंग भर से.
I hope you like this special holy mashup. If yes, then do hit the like button. You can play this mashup just on 3 chords as I have mentioned in the tutorial. Also, you can post your short covers and short videos on my Facebook community page, which is Music Ki Paathshala, or on my Instagram handle, which is Dhingraji. The links are mentioned below. You may check out. Before signing off, don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon also. I shall see you soon in the next tutorial. You all take care. Wish you again a very happy Holi. Stay colorful.
सोने की थारी में